All right, everybody. We're back with part two of the three-part TMNT 2003 series video game trilogy, Battle Nexus. Here we go. I'll be playing on hard mode. I've already beat the game, so I don't want to lose all my save data. Good thing about this game is you can switch between all four turtles as you're playing. So I'll just go in order right here. And this is the layout that we're working with. As you can see, the game is beat, and this is where we're gonna start, episode 01. And right here, I'll just show everyone. Game settings, hard mode. Just so everyone knows. And yeah, let's get into it. Episode 01, Backyard.
Yeah! I am Leonardo. And just where is here, you ask? The Foot Stronghold. The Foot Building. A palace owned by none other than our arch enemy, the evil Shredder. It was this same Shredder who, for fear of Hamato Yoshi, ninja master and one-time owner of our sensei, Master Splinter, ensnared him in a cruel trap and killed him. This bound Shredder's fate together with ours. As you might guess, the road here was a hard one. We are injured, our master worst of all. We hate to leave our master so badly broken, yet we have no choice but to move on. We have just one goal, to defeat the evil Shredder.
All right. Let's get into it. Taking part right after episode 23 of season 1 of the 2003 series. This game is pretty much
Remember what Master
based
Splinter
all
does.
Off of season 2.
Should be a simple task for all of you. Combine
boxes of this size can be picked
ahead.
Up and thrown.
Let's bust up some of these boxes. Just
good to
make
know.
A match.
Switch between all of our turtles.
Start without me.
It's kind of like taking a second jump once you're
right,
in midair.
You know this.
If you pull it off.
And the controls are a little bit different in this game compared to
this looks like
the
a
first game that I just finished up the walkthrough for.
I can't help but be curious.
But it's similar enough. There you see, we've got our first, first enemy. Taking him out pretty easily. I remember this part as a kid, I couldn't figure it out, it took me forever. I did not understand the controls there. The controls do take some getting used to for this game, but once you get used to them, there, everything's all good.
I'm sure
Leo can
let's show them what real ninjas are
attack
made.
Right through these steel rods. Just like that. Or using a strong attack. Raphael can move these big boxes just like so.
Leave the fighting to me.
And the game likes it when you rotate who you're using.
Couldn't start without me.
For the sake of your team or your grade that it gives you at the end. Let's see what's going on in here. Hold the weak attack during a jump to make Michelangelo hover. Try that. I know what it is, but also you can kick the kick the enemies when you do that.
That hit the spot. I feel a bit better already.
Oh. This is the only time where the controls get a little touchy. When you're trying to jump up places and they're bouncing off the walls instead of going over them. Leo is nice. Oh, wow. Leo is nice to use. All right, this way is Not my favorite. Leo can attack while dashing, which makes him pretty useful. Like that.
You know not to play with fire? Finally.
Donatello's weak attack can make these lasers go away. That would be a strong attack. We're taking these guys out pretty fast, even though we're on hard mode.
Bust this all up.
Leave it to me and my blade.
Alright, take down all enemies. See you ahead. Ooh. Very excited to get into the story of this game. Very, very excited. It's one of the, this and Mutant Nightmare both have two great stories. Following the, TV series.
Full power, coming at ya.
That's good to see. A pizza. Didn't see too many of them on hard mode in, first game.
We can't let our guard down.
There we go.
Well done, guys.
Let's check out our grades. 100, got all the items. Remaining life, 100%. Got an A with Mikey. That's good, that's good. Michelangelo, the MVP.
Yeah!
Team performance, an S. That's what we're going for, as many S's as possible. Alright, episode 0-2, The Rooftop.
Yeah!
I like the camera angles. Alright. Time to go towards the shredder. Grab some shurikens.
Wrong again.
You can also hold down the strong attack button to do an attack like this. You can hold it down for even longer. Put some distance on the on your throws.
You know not to play with fire?
That wasn't too smart, but it's all good. Oh, in this game, it's not just shurikens, they're shooting bow and arrows at you. Forgot about that. Is it possible for me to get up here? I guess it's not. Wow. That's surprising. Right here, we've got a hidden trap door with some enemies. Taking them out pretty quickly. Ooh, those mousers explode quick. They don't spin away from you when you destroy them like they did in the first game.
Said it would be easy. Easy? Not a chance. But maybe if we lend a hand.
We? As in plural?
Yeehaw! Bring on the cavalry!
Hurry. We'll keep these guys in check.
Thanks. Leave Shredder to us.
Thank you.
I'd never have guessed you would survive. Don't you know when to quit?
What are you waiting for?
For the order.
Always the smart one, Leonardo. I don't know how you survived our last meeting, but this time you have my guarantee. You won't leave here alive.
Yeah? Well, today will mark the end of the foot, and that's a total guarantee.
Attack!
All right. Gonna be battling Hun in the first
I
episode.
Confess all of you.
See how it goes. There's some shurikens at him. Ooh. It's a lot harder to do the running attack in this game.
Now be crushed.
I'm not gonna have to pay for this, am I?
Shuriken.
With a blade? Wrong again.
Ooh. I'm not too comfortable with Leonardo, honestly. Let's see. I am still getting a feel for the game, everybody, so.
Now be crushed. Now be crushed.
There we go.
Now be crushed. Take this.
Ooh, when he gets red, try to stay away. Throw some shurikens at him. See what Donna can do.
You're saying I'm just intellectual talent? I got more than just smarts.
Ooh. Nice attack.
Yeah.
Or Raphael. If they were smart, they'd make him the strongest one. Ooh. Set Hun on fire. Alright. I love this style of animation. Alright. Got all the items. Donatello, the MVP. See what our team grade is. An A. Alright, nothing wrong with that. A's and S's. Those are the goals.
You're next, Shredder.
Fools, the mere four of you do not stand a chance of defeating me.
We have to combine our strength. All together.
Shredder, that's a feat to be proud of.
Where did the Guardians go?
That's how it always is with them. They never bother to say goodbye. Let's get Master Splinter and head back home. Hey, wait a minute. I don't understand. I left him right here. He was in no shape to move. How could he be gone? Guys, we can't stay here. We have to go. Donnie, the helicopter.
Yep, and right there. Ending of season two. Or season one. And then, right here, home. Episode 1-1 is where we'll pick up next time on next episode. Hope you guys liked episode 1 and stay tuned because they're going to keep coming at you. Peace out.